He just disabled a moving truck with a grenade while jumping off a horse.
Incredible.